Good afternoon. How's everybody doing here? How you doing? This is Eric Johnson with Cicada Paranormal, and we're back again with another episode of your Spirit News broadcast. And, today we got a special for you. On the menu, we're going to be using the Pears Spirit Box. That's Parapsychology and Investigations Research Society Ghost Box. And it really helps your mind spirits to pretend to be lost ghosts. It's really good at it. Then, let me show you here. Boy, you'll think you're talking to dead relatives. I'll tell you that. And then, the other one I have on. The Happy Droid Spirit Box. It's the one with just the speaker and the thing there. Now, I've already had everything preset and got set up, so I'm going to be doing a 50-50. So I'll be running both of those apps at one time. And if you want to, this is what it sounds like, so you can check this out. Sorry about that. That was a message I could not pass up. Alright, back to business here. Sorry for that. But anyway, without further ado, we have Jeff and Sandy, my conscience here, I run them on this app right here. Have you ever seen this? The old spirit voice. This is an old one, but this is where I started right here. Before I ever went and bought a real ghost box. Interesting enough, waited all that time, and then I end back up with the old stuff works better. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get going. Tick-tock. Alright. Yeah, he's got a license for this. Okay, I stop. What? Alright. What I'm going to be doing is just repeating what I'm hearing. And this is psychotic. Okay, what's happening? Well, it's nice. We thought you left. Well, he's trying to move us. Hang on. Will Jeff move? He's changing. He's got enough of this. Wow, let's... do it again. Pump him down a little more. He's got a license to do this. This is that one. You have to have a license to this. How you doing? Well, he regrets that you're talking to him. That's positive. Hang on. He's being silly. How's the music? Music's okay? It's not too loud, is it? Yeah, I like that. It's pretty awesome. Alright. It's positive. Okay, enough of this. Come on, let's get to business, guys. Alright. He's worn out the professional. Come on, for old times, for this prophet. He's saving us. Noble, he says. Yeah, let's open this book. Yeah, turn it to Mark, he says. Alright, maybe in the afternoon he will come and visit us. The prophet is... All I have to do is say, and he repeats what I say. He's lost listening to you. Titus, Hebrews, John. Revelations. I wonder if he could. It's important, this move, he says. You should be blessed. This is so hard. Damn it, he says. I'm trying, Mark. It's good that you're positive about this. I promise. Okay. What is this? Lord, what is it? He says. He's teaching us. He's promising that looking for justice. Mark? Talking to God. He's positive. He's got this crook here. He knows best. Hang on. First, you have to be positive. Mark 7:13. Making the word of God of known effect through your tradition, which ye have delivered, and many such like things do ye. Not a good one, he says. He found you. Maybe he's resisting it. I'm gonna reset this. He's got a license for this, he says. Wait a minute. There it is. Wait a minute. Okay, well, first, talk through this thing. Trust him. He's a loser. Dang it, he says. Well, I'm trying to hit you or something. Hang on. The cold's. It is like. He's positive. This crazy thing. This stupid thing, he says. It moves back. It's so. Unintact. Not like the other one. He's picking it technically. In this thing, it must be inactive. It sucks, he says. What's making the difference in this, he says. Bastards. Commercials. Dirt bags. How dare they? I protest. Hey, what happened? Listening to this thing. Well, whoever talks, talk to me. They heed evil. Positive. This package is supporting all these things on the shelf. Helped me move. Serious, don't play fun with it. He is full time. He's a Mexican. What is this thing in the first crazy place? This is literally the soup full of people, Lucifers. Why does he always say that? They're little. Get off him, he says. You guys, any suggestions? 1, 2, 3. It'd be better if you just turned it off. Let me see what happens. Oh my God. Yeah, it sure makes a difference, he says. It's nice that Sammy would be with us. I'm gonna add in. Okay, I had to turn that ghost box off. I'm gonna keep the pairs, and we're gonna put on the Sono X10 Spirit Box. Alright, because that other one, that wasn't working out at all. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Okay, no, he talks to me. Okay. Okay, let's see what happens here. Boy, this is all weird. Here, let's listen to that. See what you think. Well, I think this music thing is sucking really bad. I'm gonna go with it. It's alright. Thought it'd be better than that. Commercials killed it, dude. What? Nothing. Go ahead. Those? They mustn't be doing. Can I? You did it. You proved it. You exist. You've been eating food. And it's not good. But I give up. There's nothing you can do. I'm sure that we've done. We can't do anything about this food. Now listen. What this old habits and. You can take a boo-boo. Okay, that's enough of that. Okay, anyway. Well, that's what's coming over the ghost box. You can eat it. You're not eating enough. And positive. And here we go. He says, okay. Your body is creating a substance that will not assist. I don't believe he's talking to us. Yes, he is. In the mind, there's something that pushes through, and he's a prophet, so he knows. And he has this thing, this group of people who are also talking to him. And we have proof that these are the same, and they're talking to me, and they when they visit. So it is life proof in this place. Impossible with this food. He just wants to talk about the food. Yeah, we all know the food's all poison. I take it for a penalty. These ghosts know the damage it's doing to the intestines. We know. Why aren't you taking safety? We could leave it in your hands. And holy beep, he says. He's taking over the ghost box here. He's not letting anybody else talk through. He's concerned about my health. I understand. It is what it is. You're right. You know, I'm not rich. Shit, I can't go out and enjoy lobster every night or steak. You know, my diet's ramen noodles, man. Humble. That's it. I ain't special. So, just trying to deliver a message. Okay. And I wish you luck, he says. Well, thank you. I need all the luck I can get. He's not talking bad about it or anything. They're saying some things right now that it's inappropriate. Can we move on to something else? I'm not going to talk about. Let's see. What do we got? In this broadcast, okay, the devil is beating the table, and he's saying something about the food. Where does this come from, he says. These guys are just talking amongst themselves. It's like they're talking to each other, and it's like it seems like they're taking this opportunity to talk amongst themselves, and they're talking about what can we do about the food. They're literally they're elaborating what they could do about what can you guys do? You're my mind spirits, you know? It's not like you can go in there and kick the government's ass, you know? you beautiful ghosts. Come on now. I believe in you. Come on now. I do believe that you're talking to me. The prophet is not talking with Satan. We promise he's talking properly. And to these space nuts. Now, if and his recommendation for this woman, is it good to be like this? She says, this is a test, and the answer is within you, and you know it's yours. You are here. And don't push your luck, he says, Mijo. You need to be reasonable with this. Teach from the Bible. Let's see here. We got something for you here. Now, the less you pretend to be a pastor, just be a priest. You can make it in this movement. You've got the conscience, and all you got to do is use it. You just push a button. And the apple. They need to get the words in. And the apple there. If you concentrate on that affirmative, and then the article, and then is he saying that? He's reading from what? Let's see. He's doing it again. He says, "I am what?" And yeah. And do what it takes. And then I asked, is this the end? And then he sung a song. And then my mom was sitting there. Yeah, he says. It's hard to be in this classroom when you're such a professional. And I'm trying to read this book. And now, he says, you mustn't be forcibly saying that. Now, he says, Hail Satan! Hang on. We must not send out the Hail Satan, he says. I promise me to God that this message, he said he was just kidding. Jesus is with us He's the prophet, and we've accepted him, he says. Okay. You don't have to doubt me. It's true. His complete living is proof that he remains in his conscience. That's right, he did survive, and he's fine. He is incredible. I'm just kind of, what I'm doing is reading, I'm kind of reading, but I'm repeating what I'm hearing. So, I'm kind of like doing something different here. I'm seeing how this works out here. And so far, this is working pretty good there. I like that so far. So, what? There's something that's magic when he calls through. And it's beating the corruption that's in him. And we keep pushing it out. And it's critical that we like everything that's in his mind. And we're not full of poo-poo. Get behind me, Satan. He says, there you go. Kick his ass out. He says, oh shit, poop, he says. And all the devils besought him, saying, send us into the swine that we might enter into them. Alright, where are the swine around here? Well, looks like you're stuck with me for a while. Alright. Yep. This is a nice place, he says. I like it here. Hang on. Oh, man. That's hilarious. No. This sort of evil is not supported in the Bible. And this list is all bull. He says, we have been lied to by the church from the beginning. He says, these regular voices are from the Holy Ghost, the Spirit of Truth, the Soul, and all the other actors that are in the body that God gave you. No, there's nothing out of the ordinary here, and people are going pushing drugs on my babies. They're all gonna end up. We told you this. We're sorry. Looks like there's plenty of these boys out there that are. They're schizophrenic, and they go on about their life and don't tell nobody. Nobody can tell any difference. Okay, and he's honest about all these things, and nobody knows until he actually tells them. And then they look at him like, what? Really? And it's like, nope, it's okay. It's nothing to it, man. Okay, it's not like we're psychopath. It's not like we're Antifa. It's not like we're not out to hurt nobody. We're just out here to worship and praise the Lord. And just stay out of our way. We'll do our thing. You do your thing. So, you're good enough for that, man. There's no need for any devil activities here. So, you know, different people are constantly challenging me in the faith, in the system, and these skeletons that are shining from their words, they're trying to, I can't understand what you're saying, guys. Try again. Look, he says, do you know what he even said in the last message? I don't know. I'm just trying to like flow here. What's up? What do I need to do? What you got? Huh? Let's speed it up. Let's try a different speed there. It's over, he says. He says, I'm seating these back things in the back seat here in the guillotine. You notice in this service, this idiot labors hard in his guillotine. And he's been doing good now. He has been doing good. He's been processing what's lost. And he missed. Yeah, I know, that's right. That's okay. Oh, yeah, what are we talking? You know, Yeah, you should be happy there. Alright, huh? Maybe. Carl? No, I doubt it. I seriously doubt it. Anyway. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. I have no idea. Well, that poor kid, he says. Does he? He's probably always sleeping. Takes him up, and then wouldn't talk to all these people to pass his teeth. He's going to be coming up on his teeth, and they're not going to be able to pull. And this, he's humble. Hang on. And his mom, and his, don't put words in his mouth. Let's see, regarding this thing. Let me give you this. There's an act in this boy here that he's putting it on the edge. And it seems that he's... This is so different and really hard. This is a hard one. This is difficulty level. This is not smooth and fast and sweet and clear at all. All right. You shouting those numbers, and it's not easy on this one. It's a challenge. It's natural to throw every now and then. Learn how to levitate. And I'll be, bring it on. Don't worry. He said, it's fashionable. You must be leading in the public like this. He says, these chemical fog are maybe the problem. There's nothing you can do here. This is all powerful. He's offering up his stereo, and it mustn't be. He's still with us. He hadn't made up. He's a critic. Hang on. He rearranges. Hang on. Let's see. He turns at us. His mama. There he goes. He mustn't forget. I think there's been enough right now. We've already. Exactly, he says this has already gone out. Okay, what's up? Yes. How do they? It seems I'm almost answering questions that they're asking. What? I must ask you, he says. Please read her and through the ghost box. She must not. What if I? Oh yeah, you better not. What's up with that, right? That'd be freaky. No, I don't want none of that. That's weird. Ew, he says. Yeah. Basic. Not careful. Yeah. Dang. God love you. Good protecting me. Okay. In time, it'll take care of you in secret, just in the future, just remember that, okay, copy that, exactly, okay, copy that, absolutely, thanks, he says, alright, now, not to be pushy, or to a pushy mood, but, God's not going to punish you for that. Don't worry. Target practice. It's your main destiny. Make sure to know what you're talking about. Okay. He says, you're talking. He said, I'm lost here without you. Prove it. None of us have the serenity that God's given us. He's being faithful. Listen, he says, hopefully you will be a faithful servant. And would you speak of us? Think mention the sun. It mustn't be seeing us without our representation, and we mustn't be talking about this vagina. Thank you, please. No, let's not do that. And no, we haven't been doing that, and it's been good. That's right. And we must lose that attitude. And it's serious with apathy. Dude, I don't... What? They're arguing with each other. Wow. Alright, let's see. Okay, now how do you get out of this prison? Of these urges, he says. Well, if you just keep praying, have faith, keep your mind on the Lord. Ask Him to keep it away from you. And be thankful, and He'll change your heart. Just remember, He's watching you. Great, he says. He's arrested his... He didn't make him escape. His candidate was over there, and he's checking the door, and he checked him out, and then he figured that he would pass, and he's eaten up enough family soup here in the center. We've made room for him. Don't worry. It will be hundreds of people that we're not expecting a change. And this topical, and you're the best, and you will change and help people with these space peanuts. And it's given us a talking point. His whispers from heaven are revealing the way you stand non-political is protecting you. We've been standing against Christopher and with God. We ain't messing around, he says. We mustn't make it seem that we're evil. No, we're carpenters and farmers here. Thank God, he says. You've got it. Is Lucifer able to get out and possess? No, poo-poo, no, enough, he says. Get out of here. I didn't mean it. He's so weak. Okay, nervously, he's acting. Jesus is with us. He says, he will counsel. We're in school, he says. These guys have been in class, and they're all learning. There's your teacher. What? This beatneck genius that has been... He's very natural and technical. He's invited us along, and I don't think that's part of the lesson, he says. Okay, we're not done talking to you yet, so just stop. Peanuts. I hate this. Beep, beep, beep. He's talking with his bad breath. He's not even a professional. Stop it. Eric, I'm not talking to you. He says, I don't care. This guy... Let's see. Satan's always over here making fun of everybody. He's got to make me pee. He's got me laughing so hard. He's laughing. Oh, these guys... This is part of the adventure, he says. He says, I'm talking, I'm just trying to be normal. Daddy, be quiet! Idiot! he says God is training us. You know he can't resist being a funny butt. He's adapting to it. He's adapting to it. And he's ignoring all these natural back feeds from the evil and switching it directly to comedy. Interesting. The same thing as throwing him, as standing in the back seat. And we're back there. And how much does it cost for the profit? Nothing. It doesn't cost nothing. It's free. All you have to do is ask for it. Simple. It's easy. They know it's nothing special. It's easy. Not a while. There's not more people doing it. I'm surprised there's not millions of profits. This is so easy, you guys. We haven't eaten food in almost half a week, he says. Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, let's set up the buffet for you guys. Come on. Alright, here we go. We're laying out the buffet. Everybody laying out the plates. Okay. Food, set the table. Thank you, Jesus, for all this food. Thank you. Bless these spirits that are here talking with us. And bless this food, and I pray that we break the bread and partake as you would partake in the metaphor of Jesus' body. Drink of the wine, and take this as a representation of Christ's blood, and praise his name. Hallelujah. Bless this food. Lord, be with us. Here in our presence. Be with us. Visit us, Lord. Bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay. See you. Absolutely. Fruits, vegetables, beans, everything. It's been a while, huh? Well, you're done. Okay, I'm not seeing it. Okay, it's just don't. What? How does this taste apple? Dang it! It tastes good. It's juicy. It says, I can't believe they respond to what I'm thinking in this. I just created my imagination that they're all there. And they're. As I'm thinking them being there, I hear them eating. I hear the plates. I hear the glass, I hear everything as it's happening, just because I'm thinking it in there. I can literally hear them smacking on food and talking at the same time. How awesome is this? I just wish you could hear what I'm hearing. I think a lot of it would be subliminal. How do you eat all this profit? Okay. Okay. How you guys doing? All done? Please go to the temple if you want. Let's go. When you're done, go to the temple. Okay, the prophet is up. He says, okay, in this place, it's decent and in peace. We have eaten a gift from God. We needed this food. It's a passport to the natural, into the professional. And we pick it up, and we don't get it very often. In our thoughts, in your spirit, act, we see a lot of things passing by, but we're never invited in your imagination to join you. And yes, they're saying this. Are you writing this down? He says, it's enough to talk about it, but you should be able to think about us doing this with you every time. Here I am, dude. Don't say that. He says, to me. That's okay. I'm just not sure. Okay. Now did I throw us off? No, you're good. Let's keep going here. How much time we got here? 40 minutes. That is just overshot. Like, wow, that's crazy. Whoa! Man. This is Eric Johnson, Scared of Paranormal. Probably a shot a little bit up there. That's a little bad, so they don't know. That's strange. What you think of that? So, I will leave it up for this time, but I'm just kind of like trying to figure out where she goes from. Oh, it's Trish. Now, that's a heck of a bad hard combo right there, man. There's a pair of spare boxes, and Solo X10. Pairs by itself is fine, that's not that. The Solo X is in the best man.